Baruch, and it seems to be that he wants to talk about panemius. So yesterday was like how you could you create panemius. I'm not sure what the rest of that was. It has to be a shomer of a shomer like that. Also, the metaphor about I was going to say not having to make an oath to Arisim. All of these little different parts. Let's go to the next part. The next part says, yes, we do only one part. What's Pshat Mezuzah? Shehi Shmira L'Chabayis, which is a guardian of the house. Kira Mezuzah Kovim Etzal the Pesach Shederek Sham Niknasim Mechutz V'Lifnim, if this is where you put it. Sham Street and Shmira Gedolah Machitzainim HaNechazim Mechutz. And here you have to have, this is a place that you have to have real protection. Alkein Strichen Nikvoha Mezuzah Sham Etzal the Pesach, that's where you put it. What's the mezuzah? Because the mezuzah is a concept of the incorporation of the entire Torah. Which is really the basic, incorporates everything. So because through this, doing this, you're able to bring this down or subjugate it. Shebechinas kasilus, which is the concept of foolishness, marshkai. Shebesham mechizas called the kitzoni, because from the nonsense. Try to clear my throat here. Shebesham mechizas called the kitzoni. This is where the all kitzonim grab onto. Umaziki almal, all of that, those damages that are all of those bad things. And this allows for the batola of all of those bad things. And then the malchus of Kedusha gets stronger. And able to concert, to tie together the house, together with everything that's in it. To what? That is the house and everything that's in it. El etzim ha-penimiyu shuhu choch masatera Kedusha. So he says, so let's go on a little bit more of binyan abayis. Bebechinas b'chokhma yibon abayis. The concept is that chokhma yibon abayis. A part of this idea that he works over is how that we find the seichel sheyesh b'chol dover. So the seichel is how do we find or attach ourselves to it. I really didn't get the metaphor from yesterday because he was talking about a shoal of a shomer of a shomer, and I'm thinking, well, who is the shomer of the shomer? So does he mean the Torah? So the Torah has the ability to be able to take something which is basically tzoni and make it panimi. And this is what a little bit of what his theme is. Maybe that's perhaps what he was talking about there yesterday, but he didn't say it out loud. It was a lot of metaphoric things. Let's go on a little bit. The chokhma yibonet bayis. So the chokhma is what allows for the kitzonius or the structure, the shomer, the house, to be built. Let me go a little bit further here. See, ki atayra revhi bebechina bebayis, bechina's base of the voracious. So it's the concept of bebayis, which is the bias is also the concept of the first letter of the word Bereshis. So it's bias, which is also the word bias. So Hagan Tev is Bereshis, who Rosh Bias is the head of the house, or the beginning of the house. The Moshe Issa B'Tikuni Zohar, we have that over there. Gikir Binyan Abayis Sarek L'Hiyot B'Chochma. The way that a house has to be built, it has to be built with Chochma. We have things over here in the Sefer Tzniut are talking about what this chachma is, how we can look at it. Kikur binya debayis sarkli he yos b'chachma shuhu ha'tera shal yidei ba'al yadam ma'alim ma'achnis in the kol mechutz lifnim. This is part of his theme. What's lifnim? Lifnim is the seichel sheyesh b'chal davar. As a result of that, the makashrim called davar el seichel, and then everything, all things, get tied up to the seichel of a chachma sheyesh bo, Shuhupanimius Vikiuso Kana. Now, there's just to read again for myself, so I had to go back over this. Let's go back over here. He said, Ki Iker Binyan Nabayat Sark Lichios Bachochma Shuhu Hatara, Shal Yadam Ma'alim Machnis and Hakol Mechutz, you from the Torah has the power to bring all those physical things, physicality, into, to attach it to spirituality, to Pnimius. The Makashrim called Dover Alasechel Vachachadish, and that's it. All the things that are happening, it really means practical things in your life that are happening, is to be able to see that behind all of those things is a seichel. The seichel is a chokhmah sheyesh bo shehu pnimius v'kiyusa, but that's the last part, the last word, is that it's the life force of it. Now, he means to say like this, you had an automobile accident yesterday, let's say, just say, bar minan, as they say. But let's say something of that nature, which was undigestible or not good, you couldn't see the goodness in it. But he's saying that behind everything, the chiyus of the incident itself, is really only coming from one place. Now, of course, there's lots of different kinds of interactions. I just chose that because it's easy. But it's hard to see the godliness in an automobile accident. But then it is possible that there's a much bigger picture going on over here. But you have to be able to bring it in. So he says the Torah is the way of doing that. Nimsah shal mezuzah hi bebechidus hisgavrus malchus de kedusha. Go back to the mezuzah again. It's the concept of the overcoming the malchus de kedusha. I guess he means hisgavrus. B'chein isa b'ksavim mishas mezuzah b'gematria. Also, he writes this in as a gematria of Adni. Adni is malchus. That Malchus Adni, Shehi Shemagvirim al Malchus of Rishon. So that Malchus, the Malchus which holds the Torah. Because Malchus is the bias also. So he said, Shehi Bebechid of Kesilus, which is foolishness. So getting out away from the Seichel Sheyesh Bechal Dover, and just getting into the nonsense of the results. Bechinas Malchus the Kedusha can you do it? So he wants to say that we're talking about the Malchus Kedusha, which is built out of Torah. So he says like this, the language here is hard to read. So he says, Nira, Shetzarek Lomba Vechain Isse Bechsavim, Shemezuzah Begematria Adni. So Mezuzah comes out to be the same Gematria. Shehiba Bechinas Malchus the Kedusha can you do it? So as you're doing that, Shemezuzah, you're putting the Mezuzah with all the Torah in it. You're making a room for Panemius, for that Torah, which is the most Panemi part of it. So just thinking about what we learned about the fact that the Panemius, in terms of the movements of the Spheros and the Olomos, is the part that moves up. And moves up means what moves in closer to the light of the Ein Sof. Moves closer in, and then that can become, that has the ability, we said that yesterday, to make the chitzonius of what's up above it into a panemius, and this is always bringing things into the seichel sheyesh b'chal damer. So then this is also this idea, wants to talk about the mezuzah here. He says this is also the idea, mechinen lo ba'av l'sah d'chokek alei shema. So he says that's a mezuzah. He says that because it's in the form, he says, Ki a mezuzah, he bitzuras makel, looks like a rod or with a staff. So he says, he kulach of Shemus HaKadoshim, because it's all full of Shemus HaKadoshim. Well, as we know, as he mentioned, HaKadoshim al zecha bechamachnian, achsilim, and you use this vav, to be able to humble down the fools. The house can be guarded and be sustained. Okay, so let's see. We have 10 minutes. Okay, so let's go over and look at the other one, the Sifra, the Sniuta.